Hi, my name is Martin Blois. I'm the founder of Upande Limited, a local based company here in Nairobi, Kenya. We do lots of application development for various clients, including some of our own products, and using a lot of Google Map API for that, and I'd like to show you some of those, so welcome.
Hi, my name is Bernadette Ndege. I work for Upande Limited as a GIS consultant. I mainly work with different data formats, and for this particular project, that is Virtual Kenya, I was working with conversion from the normal ordinary shapefiles into a format that people can interact with easily, and that is Google Earth. So they were converted to KMLs. This is an example of one file, average annual rainfall for February. And before the user downloads, they have the privilege of previewing what they're about to download in this Google Earth plugin. So after download, then they can further interact with it on Google Earth on their own machine. And as you can see, it's interactive and very easy to use. You don't need any technical knowledge. One of the other things we did is we combined some of these layers and we put it into a story. Very exciting, very easy to use, into a Google Earth tour. So this is an example of one of the tours.
The location of various resources on the Earth, their relationships with each other, the analysis of location of places, and the spatial distribution.
What I like about working with Google Maps API is its flexibility. It allows you to build upon an already provided free base map, but at the same time giving you the flexibility of customizing your own applications and using it in very many different ways.